Here we are on Yerowat Road in Chinatown, Bangkok, the hub of Chinatown in Bangkok, Thailand. It's like all lit up, neon. At night, it's like always like neon lights lit up. This place is where we wanted to have dinner. Look at the line. We'll come back to it. This place, T&K Seafood, it's like the number one seafood place here. There's like a line like 50 people deep. Now we're walking. You see, it's not far from the sink to the garbage. This place is, that's easy.
I think our duck place is gone.
I go with my buddy, so what's over there? What's happening over there? Even the ATM stand is like a big dining area.
I'm sure that's on like one of those lists.
The ATM place.
Oh wait, there's our dark place. Found it.
All right, so
right
we
there.
Have to remember where it is. Where?
It's right there. Is that it?
Oh, yeah.
I don't know. I thought it was right next to that 7-Eleven.
That's it.
I thought it was right next. I thought that it was like, but
oh,
maybe
yeah,
it moved though. We just will. I mean,
we're coming back here in a couple weeks with my friend visiting from the States. We're gonna check out this duck place we're taking him to.
If we can make it through the traffic.
See the Frogger situation here. It's like Frogger. Couple.
Oh, they've made like a walking lane here.
Yeah,
that's
yeah.
Nice.
Oh, yeah. Open Wednesdays or no?
Really? You can try if you want.
Come back and ask.
These are dessert, not here until later.
This is durian, like, oh my god, look how much durian is. This fruit is like 500 baht, is like $15 for fruit. And it's like the smelliest,
like,
most disgusting.
Just like a novelty people eat it to.
Insanely expensive compared to everything else. $15, every other fruit is $1 to $2.
Here, we can compare.
Thank you, Sikirai.
They have cigars.
Only 450 baht here for 90.
We don't know the size.
Look across the street. It's the same town. There's another like huge town over there.
Oh yeah, should we walk down it?
Yeah.
Okay. There's our place that we usually get